The first winter night maneuvers of the Royal Air Force ended in tragedy. One bomber plunged into the sea off Le Havre. Three of the crew were drowned. The fourth member managed to swim ashore. The second bomber, whose wreckage these pictures show, crashed near Petersfield, Hampshire, and burst into flames. Three men were lost. Pilot Sergeant Deacon was hurled out of his seat, badly injured but alive. He is now in hospital. Universal Talking News records these incidents with the greatest regret.